How's it going, guys? Welcome to CartBreakKids.com. Today is a brand new year, brand new day, January 1st, 2016. It has almost been exactly 1 year. The only person that has been with us that full year is actually in the room right now, Shawnee P. Thank you for supporting us last year, guys, as always, and Happy New Year's. We're going to start off the new year doing our eBay 15-16 NBA Panini Court Kings, 15 box, full case number, deuce. All right, the Hawks today is going to go to Deshot Dr. 30. Daniel S. is getting the Celtics. Nets also going to Deshot Dr. 30. Gary B. with the Hornets. Bulls, Stephen F. Jose F. with the Cavs. Mavericks, Wesley again. Shiny with the Nuggets trying to get that Moutier. Pistons, Ryan S. Jose F. with the Warriors. Rockets, David J. Colin B. Pacers, Clippers, Timothy P. Logic Boy with the Lakers. Grizzlies, Darren C. Nathaniel C. with the Heat. Bucks, I'm going to Gary B. Davis with the Timber Pups. Davis with the Pella Pups. Knicks going to Jason L. Davis with the Thunder Pups. And Magic going to Jose F. Davis with the Sixers. Anthony F. with the Suns. Brent L. with the Blazers. Kings. Jason R. Craven. Spurs again. Raptors, John B. all the way from Utah. Logic Boy, Utah Jazz. And Wizards, Charles J. All right, let's get started, and good luck, guys. So again, this is case number 2, full case. We got case number 3 going down tomorrow night. Also, some baseball if you guys want Bowman's Best. Pretty popular stuff. It's going to be Bowman's Best will be breaking at 7. This will probably be at 8. Case number 3 at 8. Case number 4 will be with CBK Rock on Sunday. And we'll do the 5th case on Monday. 5 full cases.
Hey, Dean, are you in the break?
What's up, Craven? Davis was in the room for a quick second and jumped out. All right, here we go. Box number 1, Court Kings, case number 2.
Get that redemption box
topper. Oh, redemption box topper. So we found out that Wiggins is a redemption for the box topper that's numbered to his jersey. Pretty strange, but probably awesome at the same time. And you do get it. The Kobe ones that I've seen on the forums look beautiful. Box topper auto.
Well, the one on the front, that's the person.
First box topper is not an auto. And this is going to Vinsanity. Vinsanity, strange that they don't have his newest team on here, but these multi-team box toppers will go to the team. He's still a current player, so it'll go to the team that he's currently playing for, which is, I believe, the Memphis Grizz.
Don't have Grizz on there?
Yeah, it's weird, right?
Yeah.
Most other players have,
yeah, they have four
teams on there. Pack number 1, going to start off the night with the Kyle Lowry. Mr. Kyle Lowry. Kyle Lowry. Base card. Darren Williams. Base card. Who's this? Jeremy Grant. Base card. Brother of Jerian Grant, who is this year's rookie.
Who was he, a rookie?
Last year.
Oh, so.
Jeremy was last year's rookie, so they're a year apart. LA for the Spurs. And for the Milwaukee Bucks, 36 of 100 portrait parallel. Rashad Vaughn, rookie for the Milwaukee Buccaneers. And Gary B. Let's get the red parallels are 100 on the portrait. And we got a Swagger Sapphire. Nice. For the Heat and Nathaniel S. Swagger insert, Dwayne Wade.
Oh, the box hopper. So you got Curry.
Oh, if anybody hits Curry tonight, a box hopper, instant purchase from me. 23 of 25.
I was gonna say, you see how much they sell.
They
sell for a lot.
Oh, don't say that. I'm just kidding. All right, for the Minnesota Timberwolves, wrong Timber Pup. Fresh paint on card rookie auto. Tyus Jones, but Dave should be happy with that. He is a Duke man.
Dookie.
Fresh paint, Tyus. That's our first rookie auto. Oh, the double dipping. Oh, actually, no, not double dipping. 18 of 25. Gwanda Davis picked up the Thunder tonight. Very nice. Congrats.
Ooh, nice.
Four color patch out of 25. Durantula, Artistic Endeavors. Durantula. Very nice. 18 of 25. That is number two. And we got two rookie cards here in the back, and they are both of Larry Nance Jr. If you guys watched Court Kings the other night, there was a lot of Larry Nance Jr. at the end of these boxes. I don't know. Panini just loved Larry Nance. Or he's this year's, who was the overproduced rookie from last year? Box number two.
The one from OKC.
OKC, who's that? Mitch McGarry? McGrady. You always call him McGrady.
Bruno Capito.
Yeah. There was a box that we did that didn't have a box topper in the first case, but it had three autos in the pack, so I guess that was the giveaway. Chris Paul for the Clippers box topper. Garrity. Mitch McGarry.
Yeah.
All right. Pack number two. We got an Aaron to follow. We also have three more personal boxes, three loose boxes that we have here that we could do if anybody was interested. I'm going to get more cases on Monday, though. Chandler Parsons, Kawhi Leonard, Alfred Payton, portrait for the Magic of last year's rookie, Shabazz Napier. Going to the Maj. Oh, and we got another Sapphire base parallel this time for the Atlanta Hawks and Wesley H. Out of 25, Dennis Schroeder. Atlanta.
It would be cool if they had redemptions for the original art of these, but the portraits.
Oh, yeah, that would be cool. That is 3 of 25 on the Sapphire. 325. And Dennis Schroeder's number is 17. So, not that one. Oh, you don't have to do these. Oh, my bad. I'm sure.
Yeah,
they should just be... The rookies should just be, like, right here. Yeah, my bad. You can take those out. Sorry. Just the base right here. All right, speaking of Grant, next rookie fresh paint auto is going to the New York Knicks. Jerian Grant.
So that's considered, is that the true rookie?
I'm not sure. I don't know if this one or
Air. The Porzingis one is vertical, right?
Air apparent. They're both not numbered, though. Jason L. and the Knicks getting the Jerian Grant fresh paint. There we go. And we got another prime patch. This one's going to Charlotte Hornets and Gary B. 23 of 25. Wow, nice patch here. Expressionist memorabilia. Kemba Walker. Part of the nameplate, most likely. Kemba Walker, 23 of 25.
He went off that
night. Jordan's number, his boss's number, 23 of 25.
You saw what Jordan did, a video tribute to Kobe?
Yeah, I saw it. Wow, what happened? 23 of 25. You believe me. Trey Lyles and a Miles Turner. Crazy cool looking parallel. Graffitied. Miles Turner. For the Pacers and Colin D. 11 of 299. Low numbered one, too. 11 of 299. Very nice. Box number three. Box topper number three. Oh, yeah. Cook it up. Steph Curry couldn't be stopped by three Pelicans. For the Dubs and Jose F. The second box topper was, who was it? Chris Paul. Clippers. Can't wait to play you guys this month, Craven. So we can shut you guys down. Derrick Rose. There we go, pack number three. CJ McCollum. Brandon Knight. Mike Conley. And 100 of 100, the last one ever. Portrait. Red parallel, Kyle Korver. 100 of 100, the last one of all times going to the Shot Doctor. And expressionist insert for the Timber Pups. This is a cool one. Andrew W. Expressionist. And these are not numbered. That was cool. Just you could toggle that one. And rookie for the Boston Celtics, Mr. Terry Rozier. Fresh paint. Boston Celtics, Daniel S. Resident Celtic fan, Daniel S. And Terry Rozier. All right. And we got a 184/299 Defensive Player of the Year. Performance art. Oh no, I think Draymond should be Defensive Player of the Year. I think so.
Kawhi.
Performance art, Kawhi Leonard for the Spurs and Craven. And rookie cards, RJ Hunter and Anthony Brown on the rookie cards. Number four. Yeah, I know the game's going to be good, but I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in the playoffs more. Next box topper is of Jason Kidd. So this is going to go, since he's retired and now current coach, it's going to go to the teams that he played the most years for. And it looks like the team he played the most years for is definitely the Nets, 2001 to 2008.
Oh, it's easy.
Going to the Nets. The Shot Doctor. All right. Pack number four. You got Deion Waiters. Robin Lopez. Second year man, Marcus Smart. Marc Gasol. Portrait card. Boogie Cousins. For the Sacramento Kings. This one's not numbered. Going to Jason R. Swagger insert, Alfred Payton, Orlando Magic.
Looks like a recycled picture.
Yeah, I think this is a private picture from last year. Orlando Magic, Jose F. And that's just a regular one. And 93 of 199 for the Dallas Mavericks. Deshaun Doctor on card. Brush, Antoine Walker.
Mr. Gambler.
Well, that's actually pretty cool. Not every day you get an Antoine and Maverick jersey. And once again, that is out of 199. There you go, Wes. And for the Timberwolves, 288 out of 299. Artistic Endeavor jersey card. Ricky Rubio. Timberwolves. Your two rookies, Pat Connaughton and Jarrell Martin. Box number five. Box topper this time is going to the Wizards and Bradley Beal. Charles J. and the Wiz. Oh, let's put this right here, huh? So you can mark it. Wizards. All right, here we go. Another pack. And the first card is a Chris Bosh. Chris Bosh, Eric Bledsoe, DeAndre Jordan, Chris Paul, his teammate. 99 of 100, almost the last one of all times. Red parallel, Brandon Jennings for the Pistons. D Detroit, Ryan S., and the Pistons. So I got insert of Eric Bledsoe, Phoenix Suns. And 35 of 40 for the Pelicans. Drew Holiday, studio signatures on card out of 40. This is interesting because first case we got an AD, this exact set. And it was also out of 40. It was AD's teammate, not AD this time. 35 of 40 on the Drew Holiday. Pseudo Sig. 90 of 299. I wasn't sure if it was AD or performance art jersey, Amon Shumpert.
They still haven't switched them over?
Nah, this is probably from a specific game because it's performance art insert or set. New York Knicks at Milwaukee's at the BMO Harris Bradley Center. 21 points, 8 rebounds, 8 assists, and 3 steals. What a game. Amon Shumpert.
Won't see that on the Cavs.
Brandon Dawson and a Brandon Dawson. Back to back. But this one is a parallel rookie. Let's go into the Clippers. 179, 299. That one. Oh, I got a message here real quick. All right, here we go. What box number are we on? We are on number 6. Okay, number 6ers. I'll take a look at your messages, John, after we finish up here. The Worm, Dennis Rodman. And the D-Rod is going to go to, which teams he played the most years for? I'm going to say the Pistons. And it is definitely the Pistons. Going to Detroit basketball, Ryan S. That's a cool Worm. Zach LaVine. Almost Craven. You're pretty close. It's probably Pistons and then Spurs, right? Or Spurs and then Pistons. Ricky Rubio. Kemba Walker. Gordon Hayward. Speaking of Spurs, Portrait, Manu. Manu Ginobili. Jimmy Butler, Expressionist inserts for the Bulls. 25 of 40 for the Magic. Tobias Harris, Impressionist Inc. on card. 25 of 40, Orlando today is going to Jose F. 25 of 40. And then we got a 156-299 for the Pels jersey card, Anthony Davis. 109-299 for the Mavericks rookie, Justin Anderson. Jumbo jersey. Justin Anderson. Two rookie cards are Brandon Dawson and Jerian Grant. Box number 7. Seven. Oh, almost. I thought it was the special one, but that's still a cool box topper. One of the GOATs. Kobe Bryant. What's the Lakers? Got a Kevin Durant here. Goran Dragic. Jeff Teague, Andre Iggy, And a portrait of Mr. KD. Expressionist insert, Isaiah Thomas. Celtics. And for the Wizards, rookie, Kelly Oubre Jr., fresh paint. Wizards and Charles J. Kelly Oubre. But things getting a little bit more playing time out there right now. Got a Dwayne Wade jersey, 298, 299, artistic endeavors for Miami. And there's a Moutier and an Oubre parallel. First Moutier, rookie card, base, Oubre parallel, graffiti, 164, 299. They're in awe of the Black Mamba. Number 7 here. Or 8, I'm sorry. It's number 8. And this one is of the glove. GP. In the back, y'all let us know. Going to the Thunder. Seattle Supersonics. I didn't realize he was on the Heat for 2 years. He's probably injured for most of that time, probably, right? He was on that experimental Laker team that got beat by the Pistons.
I had the blue jersey.
Dwayne Wade.
Had that Lakers blue jersey.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
He is from Oakland, so Oakland represent. Chris Middleton. For the Sixers, portrait rookie, Jahlil Okafor. There you are, Jahlil. Nice of you to show up. Going to the Sixers. And Davis, not numbered. Nice swagger insert, Kobe Bryant for the Lakers. Logic boy. Then the Grizz getting in on action. Rookie fresh paint, Jarrell Martin. Jarrell Martin, fresh paint. Grizzlies, Darren C. Congrats, Darren. Anybody know if Jarrell's any good? 205, 299. Jersey card for the Miami Heat. Another one for the Miami Heat. C-Bosh. Larry Nance. There he is. What did I say? Rondae Hollis Jefferson. Rookie of the Year. What's his stat line, Wes? What's his stat line looking like? Oh, there's a double one for you, Jose. Two Currys. Nothing you can do when Curry floats it up like that. Right, Kriven? Okafor. I thought you were talking about Jarrell Martin. Dennis Schroeder. John Wall. There he is, Steph Curry. Another runner. Kobe Bryant. 79 of 100. Whoa. Nick's getting something here. Red parallel of the next great one. Kristaps. Porzingis. There you go, Knicks. Jason L. I bet even this parallel will sell for like $30 maybe. Martinez Garble. Swagger insert, Andrew Wiggins. That is the expression he makes every time he puts somebody on a poster. And 13 of 125 for the Atlanta Hawks. Sidney Moncrief. Man, Sidney Moncrief is like on every team. Calligraphy set. Sidney Moncrief for the ATL Hawks. That's the shot. Out of 135. Let me double check. That's 135. 125, sorry. And 197, 199 for the Nets. Vintage Materials, Alonzo Mourning. Shot doctor. 56-299, Damari Carroll, when he was still on the Hawks. Performance art. So he probably had a good game on this one. Going to the shot. Three shots in a row. 20 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists.
They should do one
for Willie Cauley Stein and Devin Booker are your rookies.
They should do one for Clay.
Off number 10. He probably does have a performance art for sure. Clay from last year.
For the 30-point win.
Yeah, when he had that crazy third quarter. Anthony Davis, box topper for the Pelicans. Pelicans. Zach LaVine. Ricky Rubio. Jimmy Butler. Michael Kidd Gilchrist. For the Pistons, rookie Stanley Johnson portrait. Expressionist insert of James Harden. James Harden is not numbered, right? There he is, going out to Logic, boy. First top rookie we've gotten tonight. Going to Logic. Fresh paint. D'Angelo. Russell. Congrats, Logic. And then we got 11 of 299, Terry Rozier, rookie jumbo, jersey, Art Nuova, 243-299, Walter Tavares for the Atlanta Hawks. Well, look at this, at least with the, I guess with the Hawks' new jersey, you don't get just a completely plain, plain swatch. Because they have those little triangle designs within the jersey. Not a bad touch for the Hawks. Kelly Oubre. And a black and white KAT. That was the rookie box, I'm assuming. Rookie hot box. Number two. Wow, low number 1-2. 10 of 175. Almost 32. Almost 32. Alrighty. Number 11. For those Spurs, Kawhi Leonard. Not quite like the Kobe one, huh? At least they're somewhat playing defense there. Going to Spurs and Gray. Oh. Tobias Harris. Paul Pierce. Lance Stevenson. Al Horford. For Thunder, to go with the KD one, Russell Westbrook portrait. And behind that, his teammate, insert KD Expressionist. Expressionist. 43 of 99 coming up next on the auto for the Milwaukee Bucks. Michael Carter Williams. Milwaukee Bucks. Gary B. And the Bucks. 264-299. Jersey, Zach LaVine, second year man. Expressionist memorabilia. And our first base card of Kristaps Porzingis and a black and white Justice Winslow. Justice Winslow, Daniel C. and Knicks. Jason L. So two nice rookies there on the back. 87 of 175 for the just these. Yeah, I think Dirk only signed for Eminence. That was it. Hopefully he signs for more products this year because, yeah, he doesn't sign for much. So his autos are would be nice to have for Dallas fans. Oh, I think we got a box topper auto here. And it's a rookie for the Boston Celtics. This year's RJ Hunter for the Boston Celtics. Congrats, Daniel. We didn't get one in case number one. These are not numbered. RJ Hunter. Yep. Chris Bosh. Eric Bleds, Yusuf Nurkic, Al Jefferson, Jonas Valanciunas on the portrait. Well, back to back, Jonas Valanciunas got the swagger insert and the portrait for the Raptors. And your auto, 250 points. There they are. You still got a fresh paint auto. This one's going to the Grizz, Andrew Harrison. Andrew Harrison, Kentucky. Fresh paint. Memphis Grizzlies. Darren C. That's two for Darren C and the Grizzlies. 132-199. Another auto. Joe Inglis. For the Utah Jazz. And Logic Boy, Joe Inglis. I know some Inglis collectors out there. 235-299. Man, too bad this was a prime patch. Yep. For the Warriors, Artistic Endeavors, Jose F. And the Dubs. Oh, forgot to mention, 250 will be random to everybody in the break at the end. And two nice Stanley Johnsons to end that box. Oh, so that's probably like a normal thing, huh? Two autos with the box topper auto. Alright, getting down to it. Good luck here, guys. Next box hopper is of Jordan Clarkson for the, wow, that's even worse than the Kobe one, huh? Check out that defense.
Looks like he doesn't.
Looks like he just blasted through JJ Redick probably to get to the
legs.
Hole.
It looks like he doesn't even have legs, just nubs.
Thought the Kobe one was bad. Nikola Mirotic, Serge Ibaka, Jeremy Grant, LA. 17 of 25 rookie portrait sapphire parallel. Justice Winslow for the Miami Heat. Congratulations to the Heat and Nathaniel. 17 of 25, three off the jersey number. Justice Winslow. Wow, pretty cool looking Stanley Johnson here for the Pistons. I wonder if this is numbered. Ryan S. Stanley Johnson. Let's see. Is this one numbered? It looks pretty cool. It sure is. And guess what? Jersey number 3 of 75. Stanley Johnson. What a little bonus there to get the jersey number. Congrats to the Pistons and Ryan S. Very nice. 39 of 199. Speaking of like that guy, he's playing very well this year. Jordan Clarkson, second year man for the Lakers. They got the D'Angelo and the Jordan. Nice. Nice logic. 58 of 199. Clippers favorite player, Danny Manning. Vintage materials. 149-199 for the Boston Celtics. Celtics favorite player, Reggie Lewis. Vintage materials. Kelly Oubre, and there's another black and white, Jordan Mickey for the Celtics. Jordan Mickey, 97-175. Two more. Only one thing to randomize this far. We haven't got a 2-on-2 jersey card yet. 250 points to the randoms. Any Suns? Not yet, I don't think. Not yet. There's a James Harden box topper for the Rockets. The Rockets. You would think there'd be some Suns after the other night when we got two Dan Majorleys. Patrick Beverly. Hontavious Caldwell-Pope. Steph Curry. Kobe Bryant. Brooklyn Nets portrait. Joe Johnson. Oh, there's enough. Got the case hit Aurora insert. There's only one per case usually. We got lucky, got two last case, but it's supposed to be one per case. And it's of the greatest player in the world.
I think it's a thick card, huh?
Jose F. The greatest player in the world. There it is. LeBron James. Case hit. Congratulations, Jose. You did well. And nice rookie for the Magic here. Mario Hezonja. Fresh paint. Orlando Magic. Jose. Wow, Jose. Congrats, Jose. He did well tonight. Fresh paint. 44-199. X-Man. Vintage Materials. Xavier McDaniel. For the Celtics. And 71/185 for the Milwaukee Bucks. Artistic Endeavors. Chris Middleton scored 36 points the other night. And a Devin Booker rookie card with Trey Lyles. And it comes down to this. Good luck, guys. Last box of the break. Last box hopper of the break. I think there's one that we've already gotten. I'm not sure. Is this one we've already gotten? Nope. Sharpshooter, Ray Allen. Ray Allen. That's going to go to the Milwaukee Bucks. 96-2003. Long stretch in his career. Milwaukee Bucks. And last pack. Zach Randolph, Brooke Lopez, Kawhi Leonard, Alfred Payton. Who's this? 5/25 Sapphire Portrait Parallel, Rolling Timber Pup, Gorgui Jang. Oh, Gorgui. Why you have to pop up? Swagger insert, Rudy Gobert for the Utah Jazz. And looks likely your last hit here of our auto. This is going to the Chicago Bulls. Stephen F. Bobby Portis. Fresh paint. Bobby Portis. We got a Bobby Portis the other night too. Hit. Love continues for the Pistons and Stanley Johnson. 88/299. Jumbo jersey. Stanley Johnson. Art Nova. And the last two rookie cards is of Jaleel and Tyus Jones. Jaleel and Tyus. All right, gentlemen, the only thing we have to randomize tonight is the 250 points. That's going to be randomized between all the teams. Let me move this real quick. Let's go right to the randomizer here. Use random.org for all of our randomizations. And I like to roll virtual dice, see how many times we random. Virtual dice roller says 4 times in the random. All teams are going to be in for the 250 points. 50. All right, here we go. Good luck. 4 times. 1, 2. Top team at the end of 4 rolls will get the 250 points. 3. Fourth and final time. Go to the Charlotte Hornets. 4 times in the random. Charlotte Hornets, number 1. And the Hornets belong to Gary B. Gary B. All right, guys. Thanks for joining us once again tonight. We got case number 3 coming up tomorrow night on eBay. And case number 4 on Sunday with CBK Rock. If you guys like baseball, we also got Bowman's Best tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. Have a great new year.